And welcome back to our TechBytes series on today's Teradata. This session is going to really cover how Vantage is that modern and a proven solution for that analytic needs. I'm still Rob Armstrong, still a longtime Teradata guy, your host. I want to start by thinking about what it means to be modern, because you know, modern is very relative. When we think about modern back in, let's say, the 1950s, that was not modern of today. So let's just take a look at a car. Back in the 50s, cars were much different. They had drum brakes, they had big bulb headlights, they had big fenders, and all these other things. Today, a modern car is a high-tech headlights with sophisticated braking systems, sleek designs, and quite a bit of interactive technology for the driver to understand how the car's operating. So if you wanted to buy a modern car today, you'd get one of these. But even today's modern cars are still built on some very basic concepts of what a car is. It's four wheels, steering, powertrain, rear view mirrors and all, etc. And that's my main point here. Being a modern architecture is relative to the day. So while best practices and concepts have stayed true for decades, how you implement is different. Many new vendors will tell you to be modern, you must just throw out what you have and move to them. I'm telling you that it's better to modernize. Keep all those best practices that you're driving and then integrate new breed technologies and processing techniques. So for example, in a modern architecture, people talk about real-time streaming of data into your repositories. Anyone that is still using weekly batch updates is not going to be competitive. So you do need to have some type of data ingest. It's just a modern architecture is more granular and more frequent. You'll also need to allow for users to self-serve and explore, not just get canned reports from IT. So again, you need to be able to provide the new capabilities against that solid foundation. One last thought here. If you're going to scrap what you have today to become modern, what will happen in 3 years when something new becomes available? Are you going to start all over again? I don't think so. It's best to continually modernize your environments while paying heed to the foundational concepts and capabilities that drive success. And that's where we enter the blended architecture era. Teradata Vantage has evolved over time, so we're able to offer the best of the past and the best of today. It's not a question of which to use, but it's when to use. For example, a few years ago, there was a huge debate about the data warehouse, which is seen as old and legacy, and the data lake, which was the new paradigm. Many people found out the hard way that you actually need both because they serve different purposes, but you need them in an orchestrated and interactive system. You need that blended environment, which allows you to take the best of each capability and work together. We'll dig further into this for the need for both these on-premises and cloud platforms in a later session. But as you can see, that blended approach is true for much of this list. Our Vantage offering recognizes this and allows you to be an and environment, not an or solution. And it helps that Vantage started with a foundation of success and proven technology. Gartner has rated Teradata a leader for decades. And you do not stay the leader for that long by standing still. You stay the leader by constantly integrating new technologies to modernize your offerings. And we're seeing the same from Forrester as well. They've shown Teradata to be a leader in the top ranking for the last 6 years. It does not make sense to take this type of leading solution and just leave it to try a new, more modern tool. So being modern and proven is nice, that's great, but what we really care about is being trusted. Our customers, many of which we've had for decades, others maybe only for a few years, but they all rely on Teradata to deliver analytics that make a difference to them. They are the leaders in their field and they intend to stay there. Wherever you're trying to go, chances are we have customers that are already there. And that's just a short bit on how Teradata is a modern offering with experience to deliver for you. If you want more depth on these topics, please contact your Teradata sales team and they'll be happy to dive deeper with specifics that fit your situation. So join me next time when we discuss how Vantage is different from the competition. Until then, this is Rob Armstrong saying so long.